This video shows what to do if your HP printer does not pick up or feed paper from the input tray when you do have paper loaded and an out of paper error message displays on the printer's control panel or on your computer. Sometimes the problem can be fixed by resetting the printer. First, make sure the printer is turned on. If it is off, press the power button to turn on the printer. Turn to the back of the printer. With the printer turned on, disconnect the power cord from the printer. Then, disconnect the other end of the power cord from its power source. Wait 15 seconds. It is important to wait the full 15 seconds for this type of reset. Reconnect the power cord to its power source. Then, reconnect the other end of the power cord into the printer. Return to the front of the printer. If the printer does not turn on automatically, press the power button to turn on the printer. Slide out the input tray. Align a stack of paper by tapping it on a flat surface. Load paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width and length guides inward until they stop at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guides in so tightly that they start to bend the paper. Slide in the input tray. Try printing a page directly from the printer's control panel to see if the issue is resolved. On the printer's control panel, press and hold the cancel button for 3 seconds. The test page prints. If the page prints successfully, the issue is resolved. You can resume printing as normal. If the page does not print, go on to the next step. Often, the condition of the paper you are using can cause paper not to feed correctly. Slide out the input tray. Remove the paper from the input tray. Check for obstructions inside the paper tray. Use a flashlight to view the mechanism inside the tray to make sure nothing is blocking the paper from engaging with the rollers. If any obstructions are found in the paper path, skip to the next step. Examine the condition of the paper you removed from the paper tray. Remove any damaged paper. Make sure there are at least 10 sheets of plain white paper, but no more than 25 sheets in the stack. The printer can hold more sheets of paper, but this is best for testing. Make sure all the paper is the same size and type, and then align the stack of paper by tapping it on a flat surface. Load paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width and length guides inward until they stop at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guides in so tightly that they start to bend the paper. Slide in the input tray. Try printing a page directly from the printer's control panel to see if the issue is resolved. On the printer's control panel, press and hold the cancel button for 3 seconds. The test page prints. If the page prints successfully, the issue is resolved. You can resume printing as normal. If the page does not print, go on to the next step. The printer rollers get dirty from dust, paper fiber, and other debris. In this step, you will manually clean the rollers. The software for this printer includes an automated roller cleaner, but we will not show those steps here. Before you begin, gather the following cleaning materials: clean, lint-free cloth, clean water. Distilled or bottled water is preferable, but not required. Do not use alcohol or other chemical cleaners. Press the power button to turn off the printer. Turn to the back of the printer. Disconnect the power cord. If present, remove the USB cable from the printer. Disconnect the other end of the power cord from its power source. Return to the front. Slide out the input tray and remove it from the printer. Using both hands, lift and rotate the printer so that it rests on its side. Locate the pick roller underneath the printer. Using your finger, roll the pick roller so that the rubber surface is facing you. This may require some force. Clean the pick roller with a clean, lint-free cloth, lightly moistened with water. The cloth should be damp, but not soaking wet. Wipe the roller and use your finger to turn it as you finish cleaning a section of the roller. This roller is difficult to reach, but it is the most important to clean. If this roller inside the printer is not cleaned, this problem will continue because this is the roller that feeds the paper into the printer. Wait for the roller to dry completely. Using both hands, lift and rotate the printer back to its normal upright position. Reinsert the input tray until it closes. Turn to the back. Reconnect the power cord. Reconnect the other end of the power cord into its power source. Return to the front. Press the power button to turn on the printer. Try printing a page directly from the printer's control panel to see if the issue is resolved. On the printer's control panel, press and hold the cancel button for 3 seconds. The test page prints. If the page prints successfully, the issue is resolved. You can resume printing as normal. If the page does not print, go on to the next step. Next, you'll make sure the paper settings in the print driver match the settings for the paper you are trying to use. The printer must be on for this step to work. On your computer, return to the document you were trying to print when the issue occurred. On your keyboard, press Ctrl and P to open the printing properties window. Click Printer Properties. Click the Paper Quality tab. Select the Paper Size drop-down menu and then choose the appropriate paper size. Select the Media drop-down menu and choose the appropriate paper type. Click OK. And then click Print to print the document. If the document prints successfully, the issue is resolved. If the document does not print, go on to the next step. If you've tried everything described in this video and you still have a problem, your printer likely needs some type of service. Your options for service will vary depending on how long you've owned it and what country you live in. Contact HP to find out what support options are available for your printer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.